guys. New gameplay. Tomb Raider. I know it's not like, oh wait, this fancy game, but I've had it from Steam Library for a little while and I wanted to play it. I think I might have actually played it before, but I can't recall if this is the one I played or not. So, there you go. I know it says continue, it's just really, it's testing to check the recording. So let's get into it. So, new game. That one, we'll go with normal difficulty.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead, adventure found me. Moments when life flashes before us, we find something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Oh, no.
is this place?
Well, judging by the creepy skulls on the candles all around the place, and bodies, and the fact that we would drag here and tied up, I would imagine it's some kind of hospital.
What happened to you?
Well, the obvious quick answer is we got tied up and left here. I think it's a sheep. It looks like a sheep.
Torture. Is this?
Oh my god. Instead of F. That was bad. Sorry, Lara, you got crushed.
Oh!
Steve.
Looks abandoned.
Lara, you're shivering. You need to get dry. I think I would have washed my hands first. After what you crawled through.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
That's a giant map. That's a really big map. Don't mess it up. I don't know what's taking more, Lara or the camera.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Hey, oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? But it's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Like Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know
Look,
that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the Triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
That's a good question, bloke. Why are you here? Apparently nobody else wants you. I already know that.
Just sit here.
Search for food.
I've got to find something to eat.
I can use that bow. With my bare hands. I need to find a weapon.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
I can do this. Still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat. Kind of container. Who left these behind?
Probably another one recently.
It happened again. Private Kosuke. He was on gate duty last night. No one heard anything. And this morning, they found his helmet. Nothing else. No tracks of his leaving. No blood. No shell casings. Nothing. The others are talking about Chinese partisans. Maybe even American GIs. Damn fools! They have no idea what's happening here. It is the Oni who stalk us. The restless, evil spirits. They live in the old places of this island. We are trespassers here, and they are watching us, waiting. All these wrecks, the ruins, this entire island is a graveyard. It's only a matter of time. The Oni will come for us.
The Oni will come for us. Okay, so we found one of these. Excellent. Alright guys, I think I'm going to leave it here for the first episode, so thank you very much for watching. See you in the next one.